recently been born again. Some of you will be angry, some of you will rejoice. Our Heavenly Father, the condition of this world where we live proves to us without any doubts that spiritual wickedness has made its presence known here, and it makes us want to hold on to you with all our might. The unsettling history of humanity's fallen nature is documented in the scriptures. Our history is a gaping wound. The shameful state of our world continues to grow. Reach down and heal this world, Father. Come, Jesus, give us your warmth and provide peace to every soul as only you are able. Fill with faith the faithless. Restore hope to the hopeless and help us to unite where we are divided. Inspire us to work together with one another so we can bear fruit that is good. Reveal to us our calling where we belong, Father, and strengthen our will to follow your direction. As this world collapses and decays, wrap us in your loving embrace and supply us with your protection. Through the disobedience and the ruination, you have been fair and kind, and you have returned us to your company through Jesus. Darkness cannot overcome the presence of light. We do not have to give in to despair, nor do we have to be hardened by the harshness of our reality, because we have the power of the living God in us through salvation in Jesus Christ. He guides us through the narrow path while lighting up the way for us so we may see our obstacles and avoid any pitfalls. You are an attentive God, creating us all with confidence and purpose, allowing us to receive your gifts and share them with others. Forgive us for allowing the ways of this fallen world to overwhelm us. Show us to be a reliable source of light for those around us. You see us, God. You hear us. You are great and you are mighty. May everything we do bring you glory and honor. In Jesus' name, so be it.
You give life, you are love, you bring light to the darkness. You give hope and you restore every heart that is broken. Sing it to him. Great are you, Lord, 'cause it's your breath in our lungs. So we pour out our praise, we pour out our praise. It's your breath in our lungs. So we pour out our praise to you only.
You give life, sing it out.
You give life, you are love, you bring light to the darkness. You give hope, you restore every heart that is broken. Great are you, Lord. It's your breath in our lungs. So we pour out our praise, we pour out our praise. It's your breath in our lungs. So we pour out our praise to you, Lord.
church.
And all the earth will shout your praise.